Verdejo scored two knockdowns in the first four rounds. But then in the seventh round, things changed. Nakatani with a 1-2 with a thunderous right hand. And since then, Verdejo has been unstable, if not valiant, game and fiery. They have traded, but Nakatani has gotten by far the best of him in the last three rounds.
He's in real bad shape.
Cut it!